welcomes you to the following presentation of the WNBA.
Hello and welcome. It's the WNBA here on 2K Sports. And on tap tonight, it's the Indiana Fever going up against the Washington Mystics. From the 2K booth with Brian Vanifatemi and Tim Swartz, I'm Blake Suniga. Thanks for coming along.
So the Mystics win the tip.
We expect a close one tonight, round one of the WNBA playoffs in this incredible single elimination matchup. The 6 and 7 seeds, winner keeps playing, loser goes home.
Personally, Blake, I love winner take all first round. I wouldn't mind the NBA to expand their playoffs near these with a few single elimination games. We're going to see two teams lay it all out there tonight.
Yeah, and you'll see the stars rest even less than the regular season. Coaches will call timeouts quicker. Everything will be faster, guys. And quite simply, you don't have any time to let this game get away from you, as a big early run can end the season for you.
Now here's Tolliver. Just 5 on the clock. Miesemann, no good.
Great defense right there to prevent one of the best finishers in the league from converting in close.
Outside Dupree. Mitchell. Pass Delaney. Wheeler with it. He's picked up by Miesemann. The shot by Dupree, no good. And here's Washington. Here's Tolliver. Sweet little floater.
With the vast array of offensive moves, Tolliver can beat you in many more ways than one.
Outside Wheeler, now McCowan. Wheeler, a beautiful reverse layup.
Well, it's really almost like an automatic 2 points. Put him up on the board anytime she gets the ball that close to the basket.
The defense has to battle to keep her out of that position in the first place, or it's going to be a long day for them.
Here's Walker Kimbrough. Left side, Tolliver. The 17-footer goes down.
A fluid decision maker. Tolliver knows when to take what shots, and she's just effective at reading defensive coverages.
Now here is McCowan.
Yo, look this way.
Knocked loose. Stolen by Atkins. Ball going up court, and she was fouled on the way up. 2 free throws for her.
When you foul Deladon in the act of shooting, you're kind of just giving up points. She's over a 90% career shooter at the free throw line.
And this is her first free throw of the game.
Shooting 2.
He misses the free throw.
The top high school recruit in the nation, the second overall pick of the WNBA draft, Elena Deladon, she's lived up to the lofty expectations that have followed her entire career.
Second free throw, no good. Laney outside. And a little over 2.5 minutes gone here in the first. Pass to Mitchell. 6 on the shot clock. Outside Wheeler. Launches a 3. Rebounded by the Mystics.
Very close to making the defense pay for the lax coverage that time.
Not a great habit to get into, letting her get that wide open.
Now here's Tolliver. To the paint. Here's Miesemann. And the go-ahead bucket, no good.
Well, this is why you need good defenders inside contesting shots.
Yeah, making every shot a tough shot, even in tight.
And it's blocked by Emma Miesemann.
Just under 3.5 minutes elapsed here in the first quarter.
Pass to Deladon. Another shot, and it's good on the layup.
Cleaning up. Elena Deladon is a smooth scorer who isn't afraid of some dirt.
Time called here. The Fever decide to talk it over. Both teams changing it up here. Mitchell left side. Pass to Wheeler. Six to shoot. Another miss, and they've really hit a rough patch. Here's Hawkins. A good-looking shot from the wing.
Yeah, and if you're open, Tolliver will find you. But it's not really a matter of if, but when.
Now here's Mitchell. Cloud pulls it in. And pushing it up, here's Washington. Good on the shot.
So far, so good for them at the offensive end in the early going.
Their field goal percentage is terrific. Exactly the start they were hoping for.
Here's Wheeler. Shoots from 14. The Mystics pull it in.
It's very dangerous to leave her open like that. Lucky break for the D that she missed it.
Here's Tolliver. Let's loose for three. And no good. And so the first quarter in the books. The Mystics on top. They lead by six. And we'll get things started in the second quarter when we return. And for the Mystics, guys, what jumps out to you stat-wise?
Defense paying dividends for them through one.
Coach has to be happy about their effort on that end. Just a lot of hustle.
So it's Indiana now. They trail by six. Outside Wheeler. It's stolen by Natasha Cloud. Hawkins outside. Pass to Powers. Sanders. Left side, Tolliver. Five on the clock. Here's Powers. And the three off target. So it's Indiana now. 6-point game. And that one's good, Vivian.
Well, that's a good end to a not-so-good possession.
With the ball. Cloud inside. From outside the arc. Sinks the triple.
Well, she sets up so many of her teammates. Nice to see Cloud being the one getting the pass.
Outside Wheeler. Shoots over Hawkins. Wheeler, good.
Really smart. Draw the defender out to the perimeter because inside there's just too much size for her to be effective.
Exactly. You know, if she finds her spot on the perimeter and doesn't force things, her outside shot is going to be hard to block no matter who is on her.
Now here's Cloud. Here's Hawkins. And she was fouled in the act of shooting. An opportunity for a three-point play. And she's got her first opportunity at the line here tonight. So both teams making some changes here. And the free throw, no good. The Fever trailing. Now here's Laney. She's been patient so far. Nothing yet on the scoreboard. Pass to Achanwa. The three from Kelsey Mitchell. Offensive board. Controls the rebound and puts it back up and in.
A huge part of her game, the O boards. Achanwa has finished top three in the league in offensive rebounding.
Here's Hines Allen. Outside Powers. Walker Kimbrough. From deep. Throws back up. And Hawkins with the lay-in.
She's got a great read of where that miss was going, and that enabled her to be the first player to it and get the putback.
Now here's Mitchell. And fouled hard that time, and she'll get two shots at the line. It goes on Tiana Hawkins. That free throw, no good. Good on the second free throw. Here in quarter two, we've played a little over 2.5 minutes now. Outside Powers. Pass to Walker Kimbrough. Nisimon. Deladon inside. McCowan's there. Deladon, no good. To the inside. Mitchell. The lead pass was put in just the right spot to produce the layup.
You'll see her hit from very deep, but she isn't a one-trick pony. Mitchell has the skills plus toughness to score inside, too.
Here's Walker Kimbrough. She hasn't yet put up any points in this one. Powers with it. Guarded now by Laney. Deladon outside. Takes the three. Good on the triple.
How do you guard Elena Deladon? She can play near the hoop. She can hit those threes. So talented. So much range.
Now here's Mitchell. Mitchell right side. Pass to Dupree. Mitchell outside. Tries it from the top of the key. That shot off.
That's a shot she's got to hit. You don't get too many better looks from that range.
Here's Powers. Here's Nisimon. Now Deladon. Dupree covering. Deladon inside. He has five. Laney with some nice D. Mitchell. Deladon covering. Mitchell right side. Left side to Pree. Mitchell outside. From 18 feet away, Hines Allen pulls it in.
If they're smart, they can hold it for the last shot.
I mean, that's got to be what they're aiming for here, right?
Let's hope.
Lena Deladon for three. And another three for Washington.
That's just run of the mill for her. She's one of the more skilled offensive players out there.
The clock runs out, and we're heading to halftime. The Mystics on top, up by 10. And we'll step away briefly, but get you right back out there for the start of the third quarter after the break. You look at Elena Deladon, she's been playing really well.
She went absolutely off those first two quarters, guys, and she's capable of doing that each night she hits the floor. We might see some changes here in the defensive approach they use as we hit the second half.
Well, they've got to make some sort of change, right? I mean, they can't let her continue to torch them like she has been.
Now Mitchell. Outside Wheeler. Pass to McCowan. Nisimon pulls it in. Here's Walker Kimbrough. Looking for her first basket still in this one. Oliver guarded by Wheeler. Teardrop shot. Here's Nisimon. Rejected by Tierra McCowan. Outside Wheeler. Pass to Mitchell. Five to shoot. The shot comes out. Good D by Emma Nisimon. Here's Walker Kimbrough. McCowan defending. Outside Tolliver. Deladon. McCowan defending. Pass to Walker Kimbrough. From way back. Goes back up. Deladon's shot is off.
Maybe the rest did more harm than good for them. They've been cold coming out and have yet to connect.
That one goes in.
Finishes plays around the rim with a multitude of different moves. Dupree is definitely not a one-trick pony.
Washington calls timeout.
Looks like the coach saw some things out there that need adjusting, and it's going to take a little time to talk it over.
Yeah, never a bad idea to use a timeout if there's something that's got you concerned. We'll be right back.
Here's Cloud. And here's Tolliver. Pass to Atkins. And here's Hawkins. The Mystics again can't hit. Vivian's with the ball. To the middle. Achanwa, good.
Four of their last five makes came off a high-quality shot inside.
And that's right out of the textbook. They are having their way down low right now.
Now here's Hawkins. She's got eight. Now here's Tolliver. Just five to shoot. Knocked away. Shot from the top of the key. Mitchell grabs the board. Indiana trailing. Outside Wheeler. Pass to Vivian's. Mavunga. The three from Kelsey Mitchell.
Oh, count it!
The all-time Division I leader in threes made. Mitchell is at home beyond the arc. Loves firing from this range.
Here's Cloud. Down low. Hawkins. Banked in off the glass.
When they've gone to her, she's come through. Keep getting her touches.
Outside of Chanwa. Mitchell. Pass to Mavunga. No good on that shot. So the Mystics will take it the other way. They've led by as much as 10. Inside, Sanders. Offensive rebound. Good with the fadeaway.
You know, maybe the best offensive rebounder in the entire league. Latoya Sanders knows what to do after she gets the board. Fill it up.
Now here's Achanwa. Pass to Mavunga. And here is Mitchell, defended by Sanders. From 13, Mitchell's shot's good.
That's a nice job of getting the ball in the paint and burying the shot. That's exactly how it's done. And just look at the smile on their coach's face.
Outside, Tolliver. On the wing, Tiana Hawkins. Outside, Atkins. Puts up a three. And the rebound goes to the Fever.
Surprising miss, wouldn't you say? I mean, she usually devours those wide open opportunities.
Mitchell's shot's good. The Mystics leading. Now Tolliver. It's still anybody's game as we reach the end of three. The Mystics on top, leading by three. And time to step away quickly, but we'll be back in no time with the start of the fourth quarter. And it's time now to bring you our State Farm assist of the game.
Well, this is what being on the same page looks like. Fantastic feed and a heads-up play all around.
And how can you not be a fan of a sequence like that? This is what beautiful basketball is all about.
Yeah, unselfishness, just wonderful stuff.
Here's Walker Kimbrough. Pass to Hines Allen. Here's Miesman. Dupree covering. It's Natasha Cloud with the drive. And Miesman gets it to go.
What vision. It's almost like she has a built-in radar. Cloud just knows when teammates get open.
Here's Laney. Dupree with it. And here is Mitchell. She's off on that one. Great D that time from Natasha Cloud. Pass to Hines Allen. That one's good, and so Natasha Cloud gets the assist.
They're scoring, not carloads, not van loads, boatloads, big boatloads of buckets at the rim today.
Well, the defensive rotations have been a step slow, and it's helped them get that ball in close time after time.
Now here's Laney. Tries a three. Rebounded by Walker Kimbrough.
That's something they need to do more of. Get after it on the glass.
It certainly wouldn't hurt. Some extra possessions would definitely help narrow the gap.
Misamun, good on the bucket.
Offensive versatility allows Misamun to play high or low in the paint.
Pass to Vivians. Now here's Dupree. Game moves along. 2 minutes gone here in the fourth. Here's McCowan. Misamun pulls it in. So it's Washington now. Here in the fourth quarter, their defense has been very strong, allowing no baskets. Here's Walker Kimbrough. Pass to Misamun. Cloud. Shoots the three. Dupree grabs the board. And it's the fever ball. Nothing doing offensively yet for them in the fourth.
And here's McCowan.
Right here.
Mitchell outside. Laney outside. Vivians. Another miss, and they desperately need a bucket. To the middle. Here's Della Don. And she floats it in for the easy two. Credit the assist on that one.
Down low, Della Don has the ability to score in droves. It's part of why she normally scores around 20 points, sometimes even more most nights.
Timeout called the fever.
Yeah, I think the coach is trying to take the wind out of their sails here. They're on the wrong end of a run and need to sort things out offensively and defensively.
Yeah, things were starting to spiral out of control on them a little bit, and a timeout was a no-brainer there. Yeah,
exactly, Brian. Yeah, excellent job in the scoring department, hitting around 50% of her shots, so she hasn't forced much. If it hasn't been there, she's made the next pass.
Now that is how you open a series with a statement. You know, there's always one player that explodes come playoff time, and I think we may have found our star.
And here's Kelsey Mitchell for three. No dice on the putback jam. Out of bounds, Mystics ball as Washington keeps possession. And they can burn some clock if they want.
And calm down, get a little breather here too.
Della Don outside. Makes it off the glass.
It's a key part of her game. Della Don has a solid handle and the ability to finish.
Wheeler with it. Mitchell outside. Back to Wheeler. Laney. Over Atkins. Indiana again missing. They have a really solid lead at this point.
Definitely. On the other side, really not much resistance put up.
Della Don. Dupree covering. Pass to Walker Kimbrough. Della Don with it. He's covered by Mitchell. Right at the free throw line. And again, it's Washington converting.
Well, if it wasn't already out of reach, it is now thanks to the spurt that they're having.
And why put on the brakes now, Tim? I say just keep on firing.
Man, Brian, you want to run up the score?
Now here's Wheeler. Can they get it? And it's good on the lay-in.
Give an assist there. Not for the solid screen set on the inside that freed her up and really just made that layup possible.
Here's Deladon. Outside Tolliver. Pass to Walker Kimbrough. Ariel Atkins on the wing. Outside Tolliver. Here's Walker Kimbrough. Back to Tolliver. Here's Walker Kimbrough. So it's the Mystics winning this one easily.